Hey guys, it is Friday the 1st of July 2016. Tonight is RH and Friends in London, so let's go see some comedy.
Hi, I'm Danny, and you're watching Friday.
Right, made it to London, a bit later than expected, but that's Southern Railway for you. Now I'm heading to Nando's to get my dinner. Walking past London's very own pirate shop.
So we've got some sketch stuff coming up later. We've got some stand-up coming up later. We've got some improvisation coming up later with puppets. Let's have a mock. So the RH and Friends are going to do our new show called Flamenco Sketches, and we've got some wonderful musician guests. They're going to do regular musical sets, and then what we're going to do, we're going to take that, we're either going to take the vibe of the music, we're going to take some of the lyrics as inspiration, we're going to take some of the sort of crazy cool finger picky stuff, and we're going to create improv scenes for it. Tonight, as our guests, we have the wonderful Will Dixon! Phenomenal Dobie Clark! Game of Thrones recently, and maybe some Dobie Stark.
True, and also, one in three students has the clap!
These kids look far too smart to waste their time on university.
If only there was a super cool, rad, awesome job they could do straight from school.
Oh, but hang on a minute, Keith. There is. They could do what we do.
Become crab fishermen.
My resolution this year, it's now my resolution every year, is just be better. Just be better. There is no other resolution than that, I think. January 1st-ish, it's like, be better. Like, January 6th, I'm like, okay, hang in there.
There's... Oh, there we go.
Hello, how are you doing?
I'm great, thank you. How are you?
All right, I just got some new Doc Martens. Well, just tramping out on the stamping.
Oh, yeah, it's good when you get the new shoes to give them a bit of a try out at home before you take them out on the street.
Yeah, I do like a good stomp around. And
this is great. Oh, it's lovely. Put the kettle on.
Oh, yeah.
It's lovely being up here.
Yeah, was it not so nice down your end?
No, not so much. There's no view.
No view?
No.
Oh, no windows.
No windows. Just downstairs.
Just walls. Just walls?
Yeah. Oh.
What? Kettle? Right. Tea! Now, would you like builder's tea, green tea, lemon zinger tea, peppermint tea, rosemary tea, cranberry tea?
Just a little bit of each of them.
Tarquin, look! There's a reason we finally made connections with you.
Yeah.
Yes! It's not the box, though, because it's mine!
Yeah, it really is. It's actually,
you can't have it, but look. It's the family business.
Yes.
Right. What's that to do with the box?
Well, kind of.
Right.
We run a subway.
Right. Okay. So that.
And.
I mean,
it's just me and your dad. We need some help.
Right. All right. Okay.
The 6 inches I can handle, but the 12 in. I've been measuring them. Making them 11 for years, no one's noticed.
They've opened up a Quiznos over the road.
Right, but they're no relation, no secret relation.
No.
Right.
They're just assholes who are trying to take our business.
Right.
Get off my land!
I would like a sandwich and you cannot push me away from that.
We're just customers.
Just they're not really customers! Oh, these guys are pissing
every
me off!
Every single time!
Just ordinary.
Run of the mill.
Just ordinary. Run of the very good. Run of the mill customers.
Tarquin.
And what? I would like a 12-inch sub.
And a packet of crisps.
Yes.
Like some kind of test or something.
I know, and I also think it's really weird that we sell a packet of crisps with 12-inch sandwiches. That's a really odd meal deal.
Take. it's unlikely that she'll be by the Thames at 1 a.m. John, I'm feeling like this is your lucky day.
So optimistic, John Matrix.
John, it's me again, John.
Ah, John Onion, go away!
No,
it doesn't
John.
Work when you say it.
Why is it John Onion? Why is it John
I'm not
Onion?
Going away. You can't swim, John. You may go to the gym, and you may be able to hold your liquor, but you can't swim.
But do you even lift, bro?
No, I'm the feeble part of your brain.
You're damn right.
But I'm the sensible part of the brain. And what I'm saying is, really, he doesn't know, you don't know, nobody knows.
I don't give a shit. Hey.
No I one love, knows.
I love Sarah.
Right! This is it, Onion.
Oh. Yes! Oh, lightsaber fight! I love that shit! Sean!
I somehow think that my red lightsaber will beat your sword.
Are you guys done?
Hey, check out this Phantom Menace move. More out the other side as well!
Seeing is he's gay, he needs to call his gets, because really, no one in this town has a problem. Mr. Follicle here has got no problem with
no.
Mr. Follicle irritates me all the time.
How he's now he's not he's deep like cow. All the humans come along, they put him in his cup and they eat him up, they sit him out and then it goes suck. They do not like it, do not like it, don't like a dog. And that is like a night.
Oh.
What?
Oh, Shulman. Shulman, goddammit, fucking hell, you've been here all over the BBC News 24. Crazy Charlotte, they're calling you. Crazy Charlotte and a mountain goat.
Please tell me you're okay.
Yeah, that's right. I'm joined here by Crazy Charlotte and a mountain goat. Hi, you're live on BBC News. Any words to say?
It's fucking freezing.
Whoa, I'll have to cut that out.
Here is your recorder.
Character for a little bit and say, actually, you know what? I really love you guys. Like, fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Love you! Love you! Love you!
As if I was holding my favorite person.
Oh, man.
It's a vlog. My vlog.
No, what's the these are my lovely. This.
Yeah.
This helps with audio.
Oh, so it's weird. A microphone.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
It seems to get Harry Potter, like the little.
It's like awesome!
It does like, look like a pygmy puff.
It's awesome to some of my nearby like friends coming to our home today.
Yeah.
You, Charlotte, how have you been here?
It was good. Really, like,
yeah. Awesome! I've got to head off! Yay!
Right, I'm home. Hope you enjoyed the video from today. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, it's your choice. I'll see you whenever I decide to make another video. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good types.